Alright, welcome back everyone to another video on Ice the Horror Game in the mobile version. Okay, so today I'm coming back to this game because statistically speaking, my videos on Ice the Horror Game tend to do pretty well in terms of views, and yeah, so I thought to myself, you know, why not just make more videos in this game if people enjoy watching them so much? Recently, this game got an update. As you can see already, the menu screen looks so much different and the background music is also different as well. So since I haven't spent too much time playing this game, there are certain modes that I haven't unlocked yet, which I'll do later on, don't worry. What I gotta do now is to, you know, play this chapter 3 right here, Good Boy, Guards the School. And then I can unlock all these modes up here and eventually unlock all the ghosts to, you know, just pick and choose whichever ghost I want and what venue. Alright, so today I'm just gonna head into chapter 3 right here. Let me know down in the comments what you want me to try next on this game, or if there are any other games at all that you guys want to see me play, just let me know down in the comment section below, because to be honest, I'm having quite a hard time, you know, figuring out what game I have to play next and what games really pique your interest, you know, what games can attract more views from you guys. So I really need help in that aspect, so would really appreciate it if you guys could help me down in the comment section below. So yeah, without further ado, I want to jump straight into the gameplay here, Chapter 3, Good Boy Guards the School, on Nightmare Mode, by the way.